Feels pretty good. I like that we give the rookies a chance to experience it too, as an unreal experience last year. So looking forward to the experience and hopefully get a good outcome this year too.
It's pretty exciting. It's really a nice experience to be part with the older girls that experienced it last year. So I'm really glad we pushed through and got the chance to come here and experience this. We obviously need to use our speed. I think that's one component that helped us throughout the playoffs. Good passes, like, and then I think just give it all that we have, and I think that we can be really successful with that. I'm expecting some really high quality plays from their team, and goalie's pretty good too, so it's going to be a good game.
I think it was really important for us as a team to make sure that we were competing this tournament knowing that we're defending champions, and obviously we have high expectations for ourselves and we want to continue to progress when we're here and get better every day. Well, we know that they're the AUS champions, so we expect them to play hard and compete, and every team that's here is going to be good, so we got to bring our best and hopefully we come out with good outcomes.